Yo, it's Yusuf. Had a quick nap, and now there's a Fortnite event, Marvel event that's about to happen. About to watch it live. I won't be able to put it on YouTube yet because I can't upload to YouTube for 3-4 more days. But just wait, I will be back stronger than ever, just like Doctor Doom, the GOAT. Because I know this is a Doctor Doom event. All right, gotta quickly open up Fortnite. I'm hyped for this though. I'm watching it live. Date and time is 6:52, 10th of August, 2024. Fortnite. Doctor Doom event. I mean, it's in 7 minutes. Got some time. I mean, if I load in now, could see it live. Oh yeah, they've added trunks. That's still crazy to me. But for this event, I'm gonna use Wolverine. Cause you know, it's a Marvel event. I mean, I could use Deadpool, you know? Bye, bye, bye. But. Could be Deadpool, but I'm more of a Wolverine guy, so I'm gonna load in as Wolverine for this event. I could play as Deadpool. Wolverine, though. Which one, Deadpool or Wolverine, huh? I don't know. I guess I'll go with Wolverine. I'm hyped for the next season, and I'm so happy I got my channel back for it, because it's going to be fire. All the Marvel skins coming up soon. The event's in 5 minutes, so should I get into a game now? Error. Fortnite event. Okay, I'm getting an error here. That can't be good. They said you can go in a private game if you have to, so. Ready. Bye, bye, bye. I mean, servers crashing before this event. Classic Fortnite, right? Oh, they added sound to that, you know. They didn't actually have that when this game first came out. Alright, that's good. Alright, we're gonna load in 4 minutes till the event. Oh yeah, let me tweet this out. Yeah. I'm doing this solo. Okay, we're loading in. Ready for the Doctor Doom Fortnite event? Oh, I was on full screen. Okay. Anyway, this should be it. Event is live. Doctor Doom. Are you ready? Wolverine. Could have been Trunks, Deadpool, but Wolverine. I wish I could upload this. Three viewers, alright. It's about to start. Wolverine, the GOAT. Let's see what this event's all about, huh? Doctor Doom. I'm actually hyped for these skins, you know. Very hyped. I mean, Trunks just got released randomly. Alright, so the event... Shit. Where was the event? I think it was down here. I could be wrong. I might have to search this on Twitter. Can hear it. I'm dropping. It's down here. Doctor Doom's coming out. Enjoy your unhappy ending. But why did the bus have to spawn so far from it? I mean, this green's obviously Doctor Doom, right? Ah, I was waiting for a new Doctor Doom in Fortnite. Okay, let's go and investigate. Come on. Wolverine. If I get killed around here, they're telling me to go. About to happen. Doctor Doom. Ooh. You ready? Wolverine. I'm gonna stay here so I don't die. Wait, what? It led to this. If anyone kills me, they're fighting. From what? Okay, that whole thing just got nuked. That's crazy. But where do I go? Is it over here or over there? Guessing it's over here. Where's Dr. Doom at? Doctor Doom. Where's the goat? They should not have got Robert Downey Jr. to play him, but where is the goat? Okay, was that the event? Because surely Doctor Doom somewhere on top of a car, Bumblebee. Ah, there is something over here. Not this thing again. Is the box about to open? I mean, no one's killing each other, so I guess that's that. Just watch me get killed in a second. I mean, I'm Wolverine, I can't die. Okay, what is going on here? Here's another Wolverine, let's watch this together. This should look cool. Wolverine and Wolverine. Okay, let's compare claws, bro. Yeah. What is this event? I mean, just with some random... Okay, yeah. I think that was it, so hope you enjoyed it if you're watching this live. That may have been the event. I don't know. Either way, Doctor Doom's coming soon. I'm gonna watch the Disney thing later for the skin.